As promised in our last video, today we are going to share with you top 7 Make in India brands that you can consider to buy any of your consumer electronic products. Hello everyone, my name is Tanmay Mehta, an electronic consultant at Touchwood Automations. Now with the current boycott China movement that is happening across our country, in this video we are going to speak about the top 7 Indian Make in India brands that you can consider as alternatives to buy your consumer electronic products. Now, but before that, subscribe to our channel and turn on the notification, because you would want to know everything about technology, about new products, about unboxing or, you know, comparison between two technology based products and honest reviews of these particular products. Now, what is consumer electronic product? Well, basically any electronic product that you consume every day. It can be your TV, it can be your telephone or a mobile phone, it can be the cameras, or it can be power banks, your headphones, Bluetooth speakers. All these variety of products are called as consumer electronic products. Now, we rely on these products mostly on the China-based products, and that is the reason why we thought that we are going to make a video wherein we will talk about the top 7 Make in India products that you can consider. Now, as we discussed in our last video, 70% of these products across the world are manufactured in China. And almost 90% of the finished products still have spare parts which are manufactured in China. So in this particular video, we are really going to see whether when we say these Make in India brands, are they really 100% made in India, or they are still relying on China for their finished products or for their spare parts. The first brand that we think of when we speak about consumer electronic products or for headphones, Bluetooth speakers is Boat. Now located in Mumbai, Boat is originally a brand name of an Indian-based company called Imagine Marketing Services Private Limited, and it was incorporated in the year November 2013. Now Kartik Aaryan, Jacqueline Fernandez, Hardik Pandya, Guru Randhwa, we all have seen them as brand ambassadors of this brand called Boat, and they have been marketing earphones, headphones or stereo headphones, travel chargers, premium rugged cables, all these products. Now Boat designs and markets all these home audio equipment products and has been dominant in this particular segment in India since last 2-3 years. But do you think they are really 100% Make in India product? Now to check that, we have got here a Boat Rockers headphone, which is a wireless headphone. Now what do you think this would be? Will this be a Made in India product or Made in China? If you already know the answers, drop them in the comments below. If not, those who are waiting for it, let me tell you that this is a Made in China product. Not just that, this is actually originally designed in US. It's clearly mentioned over here, designed in US and Made in China. Now why do we still say Boat is an Indian company? Because as we said that this particular brand, Boat, belongs to an Indian company which is Imagine Marketing Services, and they are the people who are actually importing this particular product in India. But obviously, is it made in India? Well, absolutely not. It's a made in China product. Now the second brand that we are going to check is Portronics. Now this is a New Delhi based company started in the year 2010. Portronics is a leading gadgets brand in India and has been prevalent in this particular market since last 10 years. This brand provides many electronics and digital items and is a very, very reliable brand in India. Now, what does Portronics stand for? Well, it's a combination of portable electronics. So that is the reason they've coined that word as Portronics. Now, this particular product or this particular brand's success came through by licensing deals. They license their products to Disney, they license their products to Marvel, they have been awarded by UTV, so they have got these kind of accolades, and that is the reason why they have had a tremendous amount of success in the past 10 years in India. Now, unfortunately, we couldn't manage to get their product, but what we understood was that more than 75% of their product portfolio is not manufactured in India. It is still manufactured in China, and it's an Indian company which is importing these products, putting it under their own label and selling it. Now, is it right? Is it wrong? Let's find out in the next section. But if you already have the answers to this particular brand, or if you have got any reviews for any Portronics products, please drop them in the comments below. Now the next brand is really very amazing. It is called Mivi. Now it's an Indian brand again, it's basically a brainchild of a Vijayawada based couple. And the reason why it's called Mivi is that it's a combination of the initials of the names of these particular founders. So Midula and Vishwanath are the owners of this brand called Mivi, and Midula's MI and Vishwanath's VI are together a combination of this particular company's name, which is called Mivi. Now this particular company has also got a good range of products, right from chargers, USB cables, power banks, screen guards, and many more audio accessories like earphones is what they have. And this is particularly designed for an Indian consumer base. Now they have done a great amount of R&D in finding out the Indian pain points, like the fluctuation problem or the power problems. And this particular company has tried to overcome these particular problems. But are they still again 100% made in India? The question again lies in front of us. And to check that, we ordered this Mivi headphone, which is one of their very, very popular model called Mivi Thunder Breeze. It's still not open, but to our surprise, guess what? This particular company also has country of origin as China. Yes, this is again a Chinese manufactured product, but obviously the company belongs to a couple in Vijayawada. So the brand is Indian, but the product is still Chinese. Now, if you have already used them, or if you own any other Mivi headphones or products, drop in their reviews. We would love to know how is this particular brand, and what are the customer reviews of the same. Make sure to use the comment section for that. Now, why do you think that these companies are still relying on China? Why are the power banks or their other range of products are still not made in India? Now, if you want to know the answers, make sure that you stay tuned, because we are going to answer these questions after we complete our first after we complete the other four brands that are there that we are going to discuss. So the first brand that we talked about, which was Make in India, was Boat. The second one was Portronics. The third one is Mivi. Now what is the fourth brand? Well, the fourth brand is Zebronics. Now Zebronics is another Indian company that manufactures earphones and headphones. Now the company was established in the year 1997. So by far, this is one of the oldest Indian companies, or one of the very early Indian companies in this particular consumer electronic space. And this company has at their headquarters in Chennai. Now, they are very well regarded in the areas like audio or computer peripherals, computer accessories. They also have a lot of surveillance cameras and these kind of products. They also are catering to gaming and power solutions. Now their earphones and headphones range also includes wired as well as wireless solutions. But when we did a fact check whether these are again made in India products, guess what? 75% again of their entire product portfolio is not at all manufactured in India. It is still manufactured in China, and Zebronics is a company which is an Indian based. So they are marketing these products in India under their brand name, but they are not manufacturing in India. Now I know you all must be curious to know that what is the reason and why should we then support these brands, because if they are in the end selling Chinese products, then what's the whole agenda of boycott China going to support these particular brands? And if you are also curious to know the answer, stay tuned as we go to the next brand. So the next brand that we are going to speak about is Evidson. Now Evidson is an Indian company that was established when this Make in India campaign was very much proactive, and when this movement started of Make in India, this company also started making their mark. Now this company has earned a great reputation amongst its customers, and Evidson has been primarily selling the range of again earphones and headphones online on various e-commerce portals. So you can find them on Amazon, Flipkart, these kind of portals, or Paytm as well nowadays. And their website or their product packaging, everything boasts about Make in India. And now to confirm this claim, because they were advertising as Make in India, we actually ordered one of their signature series called the Vibe series. And guess what? So as you can see, why we say that it's advertising or boasting. So they have this particular thing which is written over here right on the box, which says designed and manufactured in India. Not just that, if you actually flip the box, you can find a section over here which also claims that this is made in India. So this is a great product. Now I bought it for what, $500 online. And for those of you who are actually looking for cheaper headphones and are still looking for an option in Chinese brands, well, I think that we have found our made in India 100% product, and this is one of them. Now, are there entire range of products made in India? Well, probably yes, probably not. Even if they are, these spare parts that are required to manufacture any headphone still come from China, like the earbuds or the speaker, or it can be the cable or the connector. Some of these items are still coming from China, and the reason for this is, we are going to wait for it, because we are going to talk about the reason in some time after we cover the next particular brand. The sixth brand that we are going to talk about in this Make in India campaign video is Eyeball. Now I know that this has been one of the most premier homegrown technology accessory brand that was founded in the year 2000, and you all must have crossed paths with this particular brand somewhere or the other, because they have over 100 million users in our country. And the reason for this is because of their vast product portfolio, which ranges right from their mouse to keyboards to routers to power banks to Bluetooth speakers to now headphones. And now they have also not fallen behind in this particular race for true wireless stereos, which are those earbuds. So Eyeball is also now getting into that space, and they have already got their couple of models in the TWS segment. Now they have evolved with the markets, and that's why they have been able to capture the Indian market's share on a very, very significant amount. But the question comes again, whether they are really 100% make in India, or the answer again for this particular question will again come to no. That is because the lithium ion batteries that a power bank or a laptop would need is not available in India. They are only available in China. Their speakers are also manufactured in China, and they are yet to have a 100% make in India portfolio. But as a company, Eyeball has achieved great amount of success, and that is the reason why they have been having such a vast product portfolio. Now we are going to talk about what you should do in such cases wherein the brands are Indian but are not 100% manufactured in India. Now before we do that, let us finish our last particular recommendation of the Indian Make in India brand, which is Signature Acoustics. Now Signature Acoustics is a very, very new brand which was started in the year 2010. It is owned by a captain called Captain Gautam Banerjee, and he started this company in Navi Mumbai. Now since this start, this company strived for perfection and for a high fidelity premium audio quality, and that is why they rose to popularity very, very soon in the national as well as the international markets. Now their signature color, if you check their websites or if you check their box packages, you would see that they are using the black and wooden or the golden color very, very predominantly. Now do you know this particular brand, Signature Acoustics, has disrupted the entire headphone industry market by bringing in a low cost but high quality wooden earphones. Yes, you heard me right, wooden earphones. They not just make wooden earphones, they also have got wooden headphone stands. Now the love of audio, guitar and fine music, as they have mentioned it on their website, has now actually transformed into a variety of earphones that are trusted by many users. Now Signature Acoustics is widely considered to be a very, very reliable brand, because all their products are conceptualized in India, and some of their products are actually made in India. Like for instance, the wooden earphones which we talked about, these are 100% made in India products. So you can surely consider this when you are evaluating an option to buy headphones or good earphones. Now drop in your answers in the comments below if you already have the answers to what should be done in these kind of situations wherein the brand is Indian but at the end of the day the product is still Chinese. Should you really buy this brand? Should you not buy that brand? Or what should you do in such scenarios? Now if you want to know about my answer, well, my answer is very, very simple. These companies must not be enjoying the China tag either. Like nobody wants to flaunt their China tag, and certainly not in these crises. But they have to buy either the spare parts or sometimes the finished parts from China for two primary reasons. The first reason is the cost of that particular product or the cost of the spare part. The second is the production cost or the production that is involved in making these particular numbers of, you know, headphones, earphones, or any of these accessories. Now in India, these two things are very, very premium, and we cannot get these two particular reasons down as of now. Like, the cost and the production cannot start immediately in India, and we can't get these things done in a near about 6 to 10 months scenario. So the more you will help them, the more you will support them, they shall be in a position to set up these manufacturing plants and get the cost of production as well as the cost of the spare parts down, so that we all can live our dream of having a 100% made in India product. Now, if you feel that you need any consumer electronic products and can avoid China or non-Indian brands like JBL or any other Sennheiser, these kind of products which we discussed in the last video, because at the end of the day, guess what? The Indian counterparts are not going to make enough money that is going to run the economy. The most chunk of it is either going to go to China or their parent headquarters or the location. So why not in that cases actually give this particular money by buying these products? So if you feel that you need any consumer electronic product and can avoid the Chinese or the non-Indian brands while doing so, then you should go for these products. Because believe me, the more you will purchase from them, the more it will support them. I always keep telling my team as well that your purchase may not be big with them, but it's definitely playing a significant role in boosting their confidence and supporting these particular fellow Indian companies. Because the more and more we support them, the more and more they'll be in a position to have a 100% made in India product for us ready. And not just that, not for us, but we'll also be able to soon export these products in the outer, in the abroad markets. So why not have a good helping hand to these companies? Because obviously what they're seeking from you is not more than 500 or 1000, 1500 bucks. So if you're buying these kind of products, and instead of, you know, spending on these Indian companies, if you're spending it on the other counterparts, make sure to think of, and if you have liked what we have shared in this particular video, then go ahead and share this with as many people as possible. And don't forget to subscribe us, because I, Tanmay Mehta, your electronic consultant, will be bringing in more such valuable content and videos for you. Thank you once again. Tanmay Mehta here, signing off.